for breakfast, my sanity for lunch. Trying to get over how bad I want you so much. Innocence for dinner.
Hi guys, it's me Kayla, and today I'm going to share with you guys how to make awesome DIY liquid chalk. Let's get started. Here's what you guys will need to create this. Starting off with a container to put your finished product in, flour or cornstarch, a measuring cup or some type of bowl. You're going to be needing some food coloring and some spoons, something to mix with, and don't forget some water. So I'm just taking some flour and pouring that into my bowl. I really didn't measure anything. I just kind of put as much as I really wanted in there. The thicker it is, the better it is. So I added a little water just to make sure it wasn't too liquidy. And then I added my food coloring. Today I'm using just this nice bright blue, and I added it, and then I had to mix it all up. Like I said before, the thicker it is, the better it is. So go ahead and add however much you need in order to get the perfect consistency. After I'm done, I go ahead and pour my product into the measuring cup. This is just to make it easier to pour into my container, which I'm going to be doing right now. Take the lid and put it on securely to the container. And there you guys go, your own DIY liquid chalk. This works amazingly, and it keeps away the stuff from getting on your hands, and also it looks super, super, super cool. And you only used a couple of homemade products. Very, very easy to do, and here's an example of me just drawing. It looks better on water to me personally, but you could use it on a dry surface as well. And I made many colors. It was very fun to do. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll see you all in another one of my videos. Bye. Take me higher, higher than I've ever been.